Oh, that was fun, that was. Sorry, Billy. You're a good guy, I apologise. Oh, hang on, we're nearly getting there. I want someone to clip that if you can, guys. That has definitely got to be clipped. That is, oh, god damn!
Oh, that if the guys good. Wants to stay on shore.
Oh!
Get ready to turn right.
50's gone. 50's gone. Yay!
You know what I was doing? I was doing so well, and all it was, I just seen the turning, and I didn't turn that hard. I mean, I'm upside down. Oh my god!
You turn really hard.
Oh my god!
You know that saying, never say never.
Look at this! Oh my god!
Someone taken clip.
Oh god. You missed that turn, then my neck snapped.
Oh god, no!
That's gonna work, but let's have a go.
Do you know what? That is amazing. Works a treat. And if, obviously, if you go stealth, you get that bonus. It's such a loud weapon. I like that. I think that is fandabidozy. Right. Oh! What the hell did that do? God damn! No, please not now. I'm doing so well. Oh God. Stay there. Look, I'll tell you what, should we just do it?
Let's just go.
Let's just go. Right, go. Tell you something. Get out of the frigging way. Get out of the way. Get out of the goddamn way. That's that was brilliant. Oh, no, I'm stuck. Oh, no. Oh, God. What happened? No, I'm stuck in the ground.
I think I set the roof down first.
Oh, come on. Listen, right, if you want anything demolishing, please come to the 50 Plus Squad. I can demolish, make it safe. We follow all the health and safety rules. Oh, my God. Oh, that was funny. No way. No way. How? Oh, come on. What? Yeah, but that's not right. That is ridiculous. Terraformer, thank you very much. Terraformer, thank you very, very much. Killed so many of them. So many. Oh my good God. He's in the house. It's still in! What the hell? It's still in the house! Get him! The little brother! Oh, that's out of order! God damn! God damn freaking thing! I'm caught there. That was out of order. Okay. You ready? I wanted to play some today as well, because it's sometimes too long. And I kept thinking to myself, I wanted to play some today. Honestly, I'm going to give it a Friday slot, but I've only introduced it on Saturday. So I thought, why not play a little more today? It's not as if it's going to be that long, to be honest, you know. And do you know something? I might even play it next week, Wednesday now, and I might even play it on Thursday, and I might even play it on Friday. And now, because you've said that, I might even play it on Saturday. Rich Stone Gamer, how the devil are you? Oh, my God. It's always nice to churn things up a bit. You see, this is the difference, you see. You guys expect a difference from me, and I give you different and different. Curious Reality, how the devil are you? Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, it's just because I'm enjoying what I'm doing. And when I enjoy what I do, I want to play more of it. You know what I mean? I don't know what it is. I just thought, I want to play more. I want to play it. So I think we should just click, get some sound. That would help. Because, you know, sometimes... Yeah, do you know what it is though, Ollie? Sometimes, do you know when I play these games, because I kind of work the way I work, I kind of try to fit it in where I can fit it in so I don't have to stream every day of the week. So I think what I was trying to do was, if I was giving it a Friday slot, to me, it was kind of making it longer for you guys to watch. And then when I was playing, when I started The Long Dark, I you know something, you've seen me play that so many times. Every time I've played it, I've really enjoyed it. And I just went, you know what? I want to play Sherlock Holmes as well, because I've only just bought it, okay? And I thought, I'm not going to touch it for a week. I'm going to play the other stuff. And I don't know, I might do this. I think in a way I'm a little bit lost, and I may go back to playing one game one week, because I think you guys enjoyed that when I stuck to one game one week. And it's dead easy for me, that is. I tried to change it up a little bit for you guys, but it's dead easy for me to pick a game and stick to it all week. That is dead simple. That takes no effort whatsoever. But I get bored very easily, you see. I've got to bring flying back yet, you know. I've been learning to fly the 737. And that's going to come soon. The guys are in Discord at the moment, but what it is that's going to come very soon. The 737. And I don't want to stick to the 737, because then I'll forget how to fly the A320. So it's all, you know. Right, we'll go. I think if we click continue, it should put us at the dock. We were heading towards the dock. See, because this is what I have to remember. When I used to stream it before, I used to have to go back to one of my VODs and watch the ending of the VOD to remember where we were, because I'm playing so many different games in between. So,
you're ready. Bought
a 6 months. Oh my God. Ollie, you know you don't have to do that. You know you don't have to do that. I know you've been soft to me before, mate, but God damn. I'm gonna turn that down so that when I'm speaking, it doesn't seem like it's overpowering me. But Ollie, thank you for that. 8 month subscription, currently 2 months on a streak, which is fine. So you've come back and you're obviously enjoying the channel again.
XXOLE95XX just subscribed.
It's just how it is. I haven't, you know me, I haven't changed. I'm still as dumb and as stupid as I am at playing all the games I play. So look, I hope you enjoy yourself, mate. And, you know, stick around. Just stick around, kiddo. Right, so to pin the evidence, game saves automatically, but don't forget to make saves of your own, which is fine. What else have we got? Press any key to continue. Right, so we're at the dock. Sherlock can ask bystanders about pieces of evidence. Press C to open the casebook, pin the evidence with X, and then speak to someone. Try it now with the calling card. Right now with the calling card. So if we press C, go to the calling card. Where's the calling card? The calling card, X to pin it.
You're ready.
And then we'll go in. Oh, Ollie. Ollie, that's 20 subs. Are you sure? Ollie, that is 20 subs. And as fate has it, I was talking about Ketsui today to the good lady. She was asking where he was. And I said, he's fine. He's just obviously looking after his family. RT, Artful Truth, Woolahans, Croman, B-Dog, Croman, Killer, Killer Book Crack. Oh my God. Was he gamer? Furnace Salvation, Freya, Pro Gamerland. Oh my God. Pro Gamer Island. We got so many. Jay Hawkins, Chess Player King. I like that. Chess Player King. Kyle Geo, You Lad, Rocket, Rock Cap, sorry. Oh my God. Wakadi. Waynut, Work, and Gunnux. Guys, that's 20 gifted subs from the wonderful Ollie. Thank you for that, Ollie. I appreciate that. Ollie has gifted 75 in the channel. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You deserve that superstar badge. Thank you, matey.
You're ready.
Always a nice start to a stream. We're going to have to wait for this to go because this is going to go for a while. This is going to go for a while. Oh no. Oh no. Guys, that was only the second one. That is going to go for a while. So we've got to go and ask. Oh, here we go, look.
Awful Truth DX just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
Let's have a look. I don't think we're
ready.
To go. The man usually wanders close to the dockyard. We're going to have to let this go. We're going to have to let this one play through. We're going to have to let it play through.
Wallahan just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
Let's just try this as well.
You ready?
Oh, there's quite a few people to speak to. I think that's all it was down here, wasn't it? Yeah, and then the door, we can go in. Is this the Crusade Mermaid, right?
B-Dog 1144 just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
I remember this, you know. And it looks so different.
I've seen worse.
This is going to go for a while, guys. We have just been hit with a 20 bomb by Mr. Ollie. Absolutely amazing. Oh, this is always a good start to a stream. Really is. See how far in we are. I think that was only the fourth one, wasn't it?
Crowman just subscribed. Welcome,
yeah, that's Crowman. Oh my God. That, yeah. You're, oh, ready? That's it. We're a fair way down. We're a fair way down. We are a fair way down. We'll have a look around here anyway. What I don't get, look at this establishment. Now, she's behind the bar and she ain't cleared up for God knows how long if you've got moths and stuff flying around. Oh, my God. Pussycat. Meow.
Wazzy Gamer just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
Here is everybody. Having a nice wander around until we've got this these alerts sorted out. I know that we have to go through there, but we
just subscribed.
Aren't
welcome
going through
to
there
the
just
squad.
Yet. What's that?
You're ready.
Tickets to Oakmont, Massachusetts are still available. Karen Wilson Park next Tuesday. On the platform was at 28 number 2. Will destroy pests of any kind and complexity except payment cash. Only ask. And also, this is help. Devere is Denver missing for a
subscribe.
Week. Please tell if
welcome
you
to the squad.
See him ask Daya in Port Shantytown Road, Shantytown Red Reg. Reg. The house entrance. Oh, Red Rat. God. I'm so distracted by this. God damn! I think we are there.
Freya 1984 nope. Just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
You ready?
God, I'm so tired, you know, and I don't know why. You never get bored of that. You don't, though, do you? To be honest, you don't. I just think that I could have done a shorter
Brooklyn,
version, couldn't
Ohio,
I?
Just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
You ready?
Oh, dear. I don't know if it reads them in order, you know, as well. That's what I don't know. Whether it just randomizes them. Let me have a look at Streamlabs.
Chess Player King just subscribed.
Oh.
Welcome to the squad.
So according to this, Chess Player King is the
you're
last
ready?
One. Because it's different to how it is in the channel. So this should be the last one. Because it probably reads them in order as it is. In Streamlabs. Oh, hang on a minute. Yeah. 8 minutes. It's not actually. You got whack-a-day.
Jay Harkin 67 just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
I think it just randomizes them, Ollie. I think it randomizes them.
Kyle Geo just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
You ready?
I'll read these out to myself before I go back to you guys now. You need to stay up till you click them off, you know, still available. They're on. Well, it's next Tuesday, so we got that. So we know we're looking for pier number 2. Remember that one, guys. Pier number 2!
StuLad98 just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
I'll destroy pests of any kind.
You're ready.
Alright, so we've done all the exterior walls. I can't go over and speak to her just yet, guys, because you're not going to hear the dialogue. You won't hear no dialogue at the moment. Got a newspaper here. Right, I don't know if there's anything around
Roman
here.
17 just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
The newspaper's there.
You're ready.
Oh, do you know what I don't like about Watson is how he gets in the way. He doesn't... Yeah, go on, get back. Get back, Watson. You're worse than that. Follow me. We're just waiting, love. We're going to ask you some questions in a minute. Your establishment. You've got a bit of a messy table over here, like. You've got moths. If you've not seen them, we just want to work out what's going on. But we've got people subscribing at the moment, and we can't get through to you. It'll be done soon, love. Don't worry. I like the layout and everything. And I remember when we played this last time, it was not like this. It wasn't as detailed as it is at the moment. So I think the remastered worked on that side, because I can actually remember what it looked like. It had cubicles. There were more cubicles, and we weren't allowed to go down there until we'd asked some questions.
Windwork just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
I kind of like what they've done.
You're ready.
A 20 bomb, Ollie, you don't realise how many that is. And look, Ollie, I know how much that is, you know, that's why I'm a little bit, woof. In the current times that we're in at the moment, woof, that's a lot of money, man. Oh, the cat, oh, we want some milk. Would you like some milk?
Newax just subscribed. Welcome to the squad.
You're ready.
Okay. I'm going to ask her anyway, because I think we're coming to the end now.
Greetings, miss. I'm hoping you can help us.
We shall soon see.
Right, so what were we looking at the first? About the port incident, that's not the drink, by the way, guys. Leave, observe,
just
provide evidence.
Welcome to the squad.
Why did that not play? I think we're done. I think Wackaday's done. I think you've broke it. It should have played Wackaday. I think he's broke it. Okay, so we've got... we need help finding a man. That sounds good, isn't it? When you walk into a pub.
My colleague and I are seeking a burly man, above average height, with workman's boots.
Half my customers, then. Your description hardly narrows things down.
That's what I thought. Observe. We'll have a look at her first. Pale, chapped lips. She's a messy bugger. Vomit stain. Morning sickness. Okay. Is he trying to say that? Oh, hang on. She's pregnant. Oh no, she's got belly. A bit distended. And then we've got... trousers a little bit tight. What's that got to do with anything? The barmaid is an early stage of pregnancy, hence a slightly distended... Is that how they pronounce it? Distended belly. and hints of morning nausea. Well, it should be morning sickness, wouldn't it? Chapped lips and a pale face indicates a lack of proper nutrition. However, she tries hiding her swollen belly by wearing trousers that are too tight for her. So does that mean she's going to get, she'll be out of a job on the way of her pregnancy? Tries hiding pregnancy. How many women are necessarily unaware that they're pregnant, really? Not many. So I would go trying to hide the pregnancy. In them times, I think they would try to hide it to save their job. Oh, kind of makes sense. Can't go back now, can I? Ready?
Your clothes are already tight and soon they won't fit at all. How far along are you?
I thought I'd hidden it better.
Oh, you was right.
Are you a doctor?
In a manner of speaking.
Oh, no.
He's not. He merely has the ego of one.
Ruski, you were right.
Mr. Holmes is fond of his observations, but I am the doctor.
He was trying to hide it.
Do you need any help?
I'm fine, thank you. I would rather not discuss my condition, nor let
I didn't even get it.
I heard tell of a recent explosion in the port. What do you know of it?
Ah, yes. Something exploded in a ship's cargo hold. Caused a terrible blaze. The sky was red with smoke till morning.
Where precisely did it occur?
The ship sank near the third pier, next to the dockyard.
We know that she's in early stage pregnancy and she's trying to hide it now. I don't know if that's going to be the right question to ask her anyway. Ravish missing for a week. Please tell if you see him. Ask that, well, I don't think that's the way good. Oh, the only Bishock.
Thank you very much for raiding the channel. The 50 plus gamer appreciate everything. And
Gremlin, how the devil are you? Constant.
Sure, if you get time,
Conrad, hello.
Listen here. You're ready.
Thank you, Beer Shark. I think you were playing Satisfactory, weren't you, by the way? Channel. Cookie M73, thank you very, very much for taking time to find a follow button. Thank you for that, Cookie. Appreciate that. Thank you. Where's the fish? What's that about? Where's the fish? I am doing absolutely fine. Thank you for that raid as well, by the way. Let me just hit this button here. Thank you. Appreciate that one. What have we got? I play Satisfactory for most and then got gas station simulator. Nice. Do you know that there's a, hold on, I've had guys drop things in. Do you know that there is a food truck simulator that I don't know if you can attach it to that, but it's by the same developers. That's supposed to be quite good as well. Yeah, the guys were talking to me about that one. Yeah, I heard. Yeah, the guys were talking to me about that one. I haven't tried it. I've got it in Discord, but I thought, you know what? We'll have a look. Let's have a look at this one. Found at the scene of Kamara abduction. A card. Oh, let's try this one. Select.
Are you familiar with a Roy Soulsby?
Roy Soulsby? I know the name. He's not one of my regulars. My guess is that he works somewhere around here.
Right. Yeah, food truck simulator. Looks interesting, that does. Oh, good gold. Right, so we've done that one. Not sure about this one. I'm going to try this, but I'm not sure about it.
What do you know about this poster?
A foreign woman asked to put it up.
Oh, brilliant.
She's plastered them all over the port.
Any clues as to her whereabouts?
None. It was hard to understand what she was saying.
Okay, we did well on that one, I think. Right, I don't know what we've got for our... Right, let's have a look what we've got now. Okay, boys! So, Soulsby Soldier's card, a missing poster. Right, let's have a look. What have we got on... So, observation. We can go for the portrait. and we know about the poster. We know about the poster. Oh, so we can only go for observation and documentation on this one, and we don't have any documentation. You're streaming from Jamaica. Listen, I don't know if I would have the internet to stream from Jamaica. I'm telling you, that man would come and cut the cable and we wouldn't be able to stream anything. No, I'm streaming from down road in Nottingham, mate. Oh, oh, that was funny. That was, that deserves one of those. That was funny. That. Right, so we can't complete this because we don't have any observation on that one. So we need to. Oh, hang on. We could have checked the other one, couldn't we? Although we don't hold this. Like, where's we'll try this one here. I think that was the same one, wasn't it? Yeah. So we can't complete that one at the moment. Go back. Yeah, I'm just playing around with it because I need to get used to this. There's nothing in Nottingham. Ollie, how dare you? Miss some oxtail and porridge. Oh my God. Oxtail. Easy, easy, easy. Right, the Salisbury calling card. Missing persons poster. If we go missing persons poster, I need to look what we've got first because I can't. So we've got, come on, right, okay. So, I don't think we can't do that one, that's why. We can't do any of this. We haven't got enough evidence. We've not gathered enough evidence, guys. We've got no documentation or testimonies, so we can't do it. Grumpy, I live in Nottingham. A good few years ago. You lived in Nottingham a good few years ago. Nottingham's a nice place to live, to be fair. And don't let anybody fool you. Look, guys, we have this conversation. Anyway, yeah, all these towns, cities, whatever, are nice places to live, right? And I'll tell you that now. But the problem is, it's some of the people that are the issue. Not the town or the city, because guess what? The town or city, if you put nobody in it, it's the same as putting 3 people in it or 30,000 people in it. It's the people. You've got some good, you've got some bad, and that's what it is. How did Nottingham get on with Man City? Oh, they lost, from what I'm aware. They lost, was it 2-0? But I don't follow football, so how's that going to bother me? How is that going to bother me? Stability, how the devil are you? Nottingham Forest is a nice club to hang out at. Nottingham has got a lot of clubs that are worth hanging out in. It's got a lovely waterfront area as well. Right, so let's have a say goodbye to this lady. Right, she's done. I've got to try and work out whether we go through this door here now. Watson, come on, mate.
It's a large harbour. If our kidnapper is hiding here, finding him won't be easy.
Remember what Nottingham is famous for, other than Robin Hood. Just remember, Nottingham is famous because there is 4... Guys, are you listening? Peel your ears back. There are 4 women to every 1 bloke in Nottingham. That's what it's always been famous for. It's always been famous for that. And don't forget it. Yeah, that is a good thing. Hold on a second.
Could you help me? Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
Oh, we've got that above and he can't help you. Okay, all right. Have a look if we pin something else. Missing person. I don't know if we did that one. Let's try this one on him. You help me now, mate?
Can you satisfy my curiosity? Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
Oh, my God. I thought that was Liverpool. No. No. That's never been Liverpool. Never. Nottingham has always been famous for that. Liverpool.
Back now, lad.
Can't really do a Liverpool accent, to be honest.
Can I have some tips?
No, I can't do it. Why can I not get this symbol here on the guy, the people here, to ask him a question? Oh, hang on, we nearly had it then. No, so I can't talk to him. They have the most scousers. No, they don't. Listen. Nottingham, you can Google it. No, I can't, Ollie. You can Google it. Right, let's have a look. We can fast. So we entered here. We've got to go to. Oh, you can't move the map, and it doesn't tell us what. So we've been in. Okay, we've been to the pub. Just call it a pub. We've been to pub. Yeah. We've been to pub, and we've got to catch. So we've got to carry bait on, and then we've got the three areas. We need to go to. Was it Pierce? Let's have a look. We don't want the missing person's poster, do we? We are looking for this guy here. We'll pin that. Oh, so we can only talk to any. Right, so we can only talk to the people if we've got that one pinned. Oh my God. The calling card. Man usually wanders close to the dockyard. So we can only talk to people if we've got that one pinned. Oh, there we go, look.
Do you know anything about this?
Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
Oh, you know what? You guys in your flat caps. According to the map, because it doesn't pinpoint where we are, I'm kind of lost here. I don't know if we're going. We are close to the edge, so I'm thinking that we've just spoke to the guy here, and we're going to head, and then turn to the right. Oh no! According to this, we're by a bridge. I just need to know where we are on the map, guys. That's all. Right, so we are here. According to that, yeah, we've passed the building. That's the where I went down that little bit. We're here. We've got the horse and cart thing there. So we need to go to the right. Yeah, we need to go down here. And just see what's down here first. You're not speaking to us. Oh, mate, put it away, man. Not this left. Right, we're in Shantytown. Gosh, man. So we're in Shantytown. So we are not China. No, not Chinatown. Right, here we go, look. So we look at that. 50 can read a map. I was a little bit out. We were already here. So I can go across the bridge there.
Just do it!
Wazzy, I am absolutely trying to. There's a guy at the door there. No, can't speak to him either.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Nope. Sorry, I know nothing.
Right, what we got here? Is this... Oh, okay. We've gone back around. We've come through the back door. Not right. So we've come through the back door. So we need to go back down here. Ask this guy something.
Could you help me?
It's a shame I can't answer your question.
Okay, get out of the way then, man. You're no good. Right, so... The guy here. I'm just trying to gather evidence. I'm supposed to be looking for... What did I ask you guys to remember?
Is this familiar to you?
I don't think anyone here knows the answer. You should ask someone else.
I'm going to go in anyway.
Are you able to help me?
I don't think anyone here knows the answer. You should ask someone else.
Right, so we've gone through. We should end up... I think we've gone through here, so we should end up somewhere here. You're going to find Mr. Roy at the dock. Yeah, but I don't know what number it was. I know there's a... You can get tickets to leave from number 2, but... Is Sherlock coat really waterproof? Yeah, it is, look. Try to say. Okay, right, now we're getting somewhere. Where are you? Yo!
Can I ask you a question?
I don't think anyone here knows the answer. You should ask someone else.
He cannot. Right, warehouse. So now we're near the docks here. There we go. Let's ask this dude here. Yo, bro.
Do you know anything about this?
Sorry, sir. Can't help you.
Oi, yo, bro.
Can I ask you a question?
No, sir. I never heard of it.
Okay.
Help me, please.
I don't think anyone here knows the answer.
They're bringing Ellie's everybody else. Then. Near the docks. I think what we've got to do is look on here. So, this must be near the docks, yeah? This area here, which is, because it's not pinpointed to me on the map. It's like the docks to me. Yeah. Yo, bro. Easy to man.
Can I ask you a question?
I can't tell you because I don't know.
It's because of that hat. They don't like the hat. That's why they don't want to... Listen, it's got nothing to do with it. Would you say that we are... This, to me, is near the docks. If I can't...
Can I ask you a question?
I'm sorry, but I don't know anything.
I'm sorry, but I no understand. Pop your hat for... Oh, is that what you're saying? Do you think it's because of his attire that they're not asking the questions? Oh, he's got to look like one of them. Okie dokie. Okay. He want. What does he want? He ain't got fez. He got a fez. That don't make him look any different. No wonder Sherlock's case were hard to solve. No one knows the answer. Bowler hat or flat cap? No, they're into flat cap. There's this one, which is his old traditional. Or, do you know what? Don't wear a... Oh, it's raining. Oh, it's a deerstalker hat. Top hat. That's right, I knew it was a fez. Isn't the bowler on the second one? Why the bowler, though? Are you telling me they're not speaking to you just because of his bleeding hat? You need a shell suit. I've no clue. Here we go, look, watch this. Yo, look,
is this
yo.
Familiar to you?
I can't help you with this.
Honestly, look, they just don't want to talk to me. I honestly don't know the answer to your question. I just know that a bowler hat looks like. Look. Right. The idea is this, the map here, right? The map is telling us what area we're in. So we've been here, which is the warehouse. So these are the warehouses. Totally get that. This is the shantytown. I know for definite that this is the dock area that we need to be in. As it says here, it reads Roy Salisbury, London. The man can usually be found near the dockyard. So we need to head. I need to work out where we are again. You know what, you guys are so you know, you're so horrible to me all the time. Talk to these guys now.
Do you know anything about this? I don't think anyone here knows the answer. No. You should ask someone else.
Who is the guy who's gonna go, yeah, I got you, mate, I know where he is, he works down. Oh, now that too means something. One's got the X on it. He works down box over there, mate. He's always down here. He is. Good lad. My London accent. He's always trying to sell us something. You know what I mean? He's got off back at lorry or back at ship. Plus sign marks the spot. Well, you would think it did.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
You know what? Get the frig out of here, all of you. Yeah. Of course it does. But I'm trying to find... I'm trying to get near the docks, aren't I? So that I can speak to him. What I'm doing, guys and dolls, but we just don't seem to be finding him. Oh, hang on, I don't think we spoke to this guy, did we?
Are you able to help me?
Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
Why can't they? Because it's his calling card. Salisbury's calling card. It reads, Roy, it says he's normally found by the docks. Where is the dockyard? Oh my God, stability, man. If I knew where the... Look, we're going to do this again for those of you that aren't listening to the channel, okay? I don't know what you're watching. I don't know what you're doing. What do you mean, how rude? I'm not being rude. I'm being straightforward. I've just said, right, I've just said, this is the warehouse, that is Shantytown, so this must be the dockyard. And you turned around and went, where are the dockyards? I'm like, are you watching this? But because I can't pinpoint where we are, right, we need to find the ship, okay? We'll find the ship and we know we're near the dockyard, because God forbid we'd find one moored up. Hang on a second. Hold your horses, boys. Hold your horses. Right, no ship here. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. Right, let's go down here. I can see a ship. Are you Roy?
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
Of course I don't. It's quite a long story short.
He's told us the same thing. People say that Mr. Salisbury may have gone to watch the ship that exploded yesterday near the third pier. Now we need to find the third goddamn pier. Maybe on the wharf near the ship that exploded yesterday. Where did the ship explode yesterday? Why is it not pinpointed on the map? Damn, man. So we found it. Yes, we found the dockyard. But now we don't need the dockyard, do we? Oh, there we go, look. Does that look like there was an explosion in that building? It does to me. Top left corner of the map. Top left corner of the map. That's the warehouse. That's, we know, oh gosh, you guys are being a pain today. I know this is the area, but we tried to work out what part. I don't know. Do you know what? I honestly believe that you guys are watching somebody else. Right, this looks like there was an explosion. The windows are blown out. So how do we get around there? The ship that's submerged in the water is where you have to go. You don't say. You really do not say. Look at the ship on the map. That is... Oh my gosh. Right, let's see how we can get there now. Can't go through that way, can we? We didn't go that way. Oh, we came back through this way. I'm just trying to work out how to get there, guys. That's the problem. I'm trying to see something on the map where we are so I can work out where I've got to go. At the moment, I can't. Right, we've just gone up some stairs. Right. So where are we? We're not. I think we're back. We're here. Just pinpointing at what stage. If I aim that way, away from the wall, we need to go down the one that's straight ahead, which I believe this is where we were. We've got to go straight ahead. We were going to go through that building there. So if we go straight ahead, we should have a turning to the right and something going straight on. So that's the building. Oh, there it is. That's the turning to the right, I think. Try that. Thank you. don't think we go straight on there. There we go, we found it. We found it. So is he the... So is one of these Roy? Why is... Are you Roy?
Could you help me?
No, sir. I've never heard of him.
Oh, for God's sake, man. Oh, there... Is that Roy? I think that's him, because it was his... boat that got, Why am I running? 50, you don't need to run. You're an old man. Was I seeing things? There was a bloke here. There was a bloke here. The hell? Look, he's there. He's there. Hang on a second. Let's work out when he disappears. Look, he's there. He's fishing.
Excuse me, just one question.
As much as I'd like to help you, I know nothing about this.
Wait, what? Hold on a second. What happened? Who's whistling? But they did say he usually hangs around here. It doesn't mean he's gonna be here. Let's speak to this guy here. Yo,
May
bro.
May I ask you something?
It is a shame I can't answer your question.
It could be.
Is this familiar to you?
Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
He looks a little method out. He looks a little... Oh, you meant meth. Oh, I know what you're talking about. I can't work out who we speak to. Right, let's just do this, because I can't work out who we got to talk to. So we can talk to anybody with the yellow dot.
Is this familiar to you?
No, sir. I never heard of it.
Right, then, catch you later. I don't like the way he barges past people either. You're looking for Wharf 3. Yeah, but I can't... Right, we're back here. Well, this is where the explosion happened, here. There was definitely an explosion there. That's Angie. There's nothing lit up. Oh, here we go.
Can you satisfy my curiosity?
I don't think anyone here knows the answer. You should ask someone else.
So, to be fair, guys, it can't have been that ship. because here, this is what you call a ship, yeah? That was just a boat. That exploded here. Let's go down to the end of it and see if we can do any clues, because I can't work out. I don't think I can speak to the... Go on his boat.
Can I ask you a question?
I can't tell you because I don't know.
Can't tell you because I don't know. Oh, we're stuck now, look. Oh my gosh. I just can't go anywhere else at the moment. Whether I have to change, whether I have to, because does that look like it was an explosion, or has that been there all the time? Because I don't think it's this. Myself, I don't think it's that. Because if there's just been an explosion, these guys wouldn't be fishing there, would they? On the other side. I can't get to that side though, can I? Let's see if I can go this way. It only shows me this. We're here. The other side of Angie. Right, so this is Angie. The other side of Angie. We'll go the other side and see. You guys are... Where you barge through? Oh, you mean here? Either this side. We'll go here. Right, that should be on the map now. There we go. I think we were this side. We were there. Yeah, because it's that there, look. I think we were here. Yeah, I think that's where we were. We'll go straight on first. Oh, there we go, look. Yeah, we'll go straight on because that looks like it's been, now that looks like a ship. Yo, bro.
Not in the mood, mate. Shoo.
Hold on a minute. Are you Roy?
Pardon me, sir. I am looking for Roy.
Not again. Yes, I'm Roy. But I can't help you find your uncle or whoever you've lost.
Now, what makes you think I would inquire about missing people?
You are the fourth person to ask this week. Just because I work at the port doesn't mean I keep track of everyone who comes here.
Stew Lad. He's continuing. Oh, nice one. Stew Lad is continuing his sub they got from Ollie. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's go for who asked first.
You say we are not the first to ask you about a disappearance. Do you recall anything about those who came inquiring?
I only remember the foreign woman. I didn't catch her name, but those are her posters hanging up everywhere.
Foreign woman.
She has badgered me twice now, but I still don't know nothing.
And this woman can be found?
No clue. She was talking gibberish.
May I ask what you're doing here?
This is where the ship sank the other day. I'm trying to work out how we'll remove it.
was I?
Right, so we need to give some evidence, don't we? Provide evidence. Gary's missing in a week. Please tell if you see him. Right, we'll try. I don't think this is going to work because I don't like the way these questions are.
Doesn't ring
I didn't
bell.
Think so.
Can't help you there, mate.
I didn't think so. Here we go.
Have you seen this before?
My card? Where did you dig that up?
At a crime scene near Baker Street involving a young servant's kidnapping, I might add.
No. Someone used it without my consent. How else would it end up there?
Observation. We've got to prove that he wasn't there. Okay, so what have we got? So he's got scuff marks, he's 5 foot tall, average height. Many stamp ink stains. HM. So HM Customs, that will stand for. So what was he doing? Waltham Hillside Pocket Watch. Mint solid gold. How would he be able to afford a mint solid gold pendant watch? No muscle tone. Not brawly. So would he have been able to lift the body, in other words, we're looking at? Corrupt officer or thief? We should have chat interaction on this, you know. That's what we should have. Come on, guys, what do you reckon? Number one, so you reckon he's a corrupt officer? Come on, guys. What do we reckon? You guys are going for corrupt. We're all going for corrupt. Listen, I hope to God none of you have got Google open. I reckon he's a thief myself.
Boat explosion stopped most traffic coming into the port. Guess I'll be without work for a while.
Okay. So where do we go now? Where do we go? So Selby claims that a foreign woman repeatedly asked him about a disappearance. She is the one who hung missing person posters all over the port. Oh, do you know when he's referring to her as a foreign woman? Do you think it's his wife? His wife or mother, trying to find a son or husband. So we've got that one there. Right, so we may be able to do... Right, we've only got a few testimonies. So we know about the foreign woman. Roy Selby's testimony. And then we've got to work out now... Has it got anything... Well, we know it's got something to do with the woman and the portraits. Okay. So we've put that together. We've also got, we've got no documentation anyway, so we can't go any further. And there's nothing regarding that. So on this one here, we've got Selby's calling card, which we can't add to this anyway. We've only got two. That's not right, as that'd lock in. We know there was a foreign woman. But we don't think she abducted him. He's probably looking for him. We know about Roy Selby's statement, his testimony, what he said, but we can't prove anything. There's no items to be added to this. So we need more evidence. We need more evidence, so. I just want to take the evidence off. But she is... We think she might be. We're not quite sure. I don't know if it's wife, sister, mother. We don't know. We're not sure. And that's what we're trying to work out. Right, we've done with this calling card. We need to take this off. It says pin, pin, unpin. That's it. Right, so I've got to work out where we've got to go now then. We've still got to search around here, Pier 3. I've got to work out where I've got to go next from here. What was his last statement that he said? So we know about the HMR stamp. We know about his watch, but we can't prove anything with that. So he knows nothing about the recent disappearance. We can't work out where we've got to go to find out who this foreign woman is. We know that she's the one who hung the posters all around the port, but we can't work out where we've got to go to find her. That's what I'm trying to establish what my next move is. Where did it say that though, Lampard? Where did it say that? Because that's what I'm more concerned about. Trying to follow it and then pick up on what they're saying. Because I didn't see anything. Hold on to a brand new wanton watch in his pocket. Only a corrupt officer can afford such a thing. And I'm trying to work out where. Come on, abducted light soldier at the port. He is a bulky man wearing size 11 shoes with worn out soles. So we can go over to the shanty part. Let's have a look, which is down here. So we've worked out that we're probably on that side. If we come out, turn right, left, and then we should be okay. Oh. Gosh, why am I so tired? There's these things on the wall that I can't even read or touch. Right, let's go. Let's go. Didn't that say hold space to fast travel? Yeah, it probably did, but I haven't been fast travelling. Honestly, it probably did. Where's Shanty? Shanty Town. There we go. Now. Okie dokie. Oh, hang on. Somebody said something with a red... I don't mind though, to be honest, and to be fair, I get to learn the map, don't I? Well, I don't learn anything, do I? Oh no! Oh, I'm remembering this now. I know we have to do something around the shrine. I don't mind. The help's always good, to be fair. No, the help's always good. I'm remembering this, but because it's been so long, I'm remembering some of it because I think it's his wife, you know. I think it is his wife. And she's gone out. I know she's...
Hello, lad. Is this where I may find Dea?
You read the poster? Yes? You know where my brother Girves is?
Sadly, no. Well, not yet.
Brother.
Where did you last see Girves?
He worked at a warehouse. This man, Roy Solby, gave him the job. He paid him a necklace.
Oh, he paid him a necklace, did he?
Do you still have the necklace that Solsby gave to Girves?
Girves left it near the shrine. I tried to sell it to buy armor medicine, but no one wanted to buy.
Stolen goods. I mean, no one wanted to buy the necklace.
How would you describe this Solsby?
He was big and strong. He had a big scary eye.
Scary, you say?
Yes.
So that guy...
Like it was made of...
glass.
Metal.
Okay. So that wasn't...
I want to speak to Dea. Is she around?
Emma, my mother. She got sick after the fire. Big red smoke. She couldn't breathe, so I took her to the doctor. Now I am in charge.
All right, youth. You ain't in charge. You are not in charge, youth. You might think you are, but you're not. Right, what have we got? Let's have a look. Okie dokie. But that's what it looked like.
I'm scared of us. Do you think he's okay? I miss Girves. Do you think he's okay?
God help us if he's in charge. Where's the necklace? Which right there. Okay. Got nothing. It's not real, by the way, kid. Got no engravings.
This cheap pendant looks like silver, but it's only made of tin. No surprise the boy couldn't sell it.
Achievement unlocked. High profile. Okay, youth.
I should have helped Alma put out the posters. If she hadn't been in the smoke so long, maybe she wouldn't be sick.
So it's your fault then, youth. You count yourself lucky. I don't think we got any. Girvish. That's how we pronounce it now. Look. Remember that, guys. It gets worse. Yeah, there's not much to look forward to. It looks like silver, but it's actually made of tin. Oh, God. The Neapoli boy, saw that Roy Solsby gave him. You see, that guy that we spoke to was supposed to be Roy, wasn't it? But the lad said that he was a heavy build and he had a dodgy eye. So that don't make sense. So now... should we not go back to this guy who says he's Roy Solby and find out what's going on? Roy Solby. I can't quit. What the? We're not done here. Sorry, boy, we're not done.
I'm sorry about my English. I try hard, but the rules don't make sense. It's stupid. If I need to, I'll work to support my family. Just like my brother. Emma's gone and Girves too, so I will be staying here.
Right, we're done. Right.
How can I help? I could try and flag someone down. If we stay out much longer, I'm going to need some supper. Do you feel like a meat pie? Do you feel like a meat pie?
Right, so now we've got some evidence. So, calling card, poster, monument pendant. So there are items that we've picked up. How can this have... No, it's not the portrait. It's got to do with the disappearance. And then... But we've not got the other piece. So we need more documentation. What about... Who abducted? The missing persons poster we got. We can't do anything to do with that. I don't know what this is, but it, got no idea. Well, his disappearance. Portrait barmaid. But why the portrait of the barmaid there? That wouldn't have anything to do with that. And it wouldn't be the foreign lady. Not got a symbol there. Because it can't be... So, them two are right. So them two are right now. They're spot on. We just need to work out what the observation was. Well, okay. The testimony. That's not right. Right. That's not, no, that's still not right. This may be the most mini game I've ever seen. No, this isn't like a mini game, this isn't. This is when you're trying to put all the deductions together. Not a mini game. This is where you get all your findings and you try to work out what links to what and then they'll disappear. So we didn't do the Selby's calling card. We're trying to work out. So we got Roy's testimony, which he's given us. That's right. We've got the boy's testimony, which is spot on, which is good. Now we're looking for evidence. They're looking for an item because it's blue. Now, what would link their testimonies together? That's what we're trying to find out. And the only thing I can think of is the poster, because he said about the lady that was asking him questions, putting all the posters out. The little boy said that his mum has gone out and was putting posters out. He should have helped her, then she wouldn't be sick. That don't go there. So that isn't blue. That it's, but what is that then? Right, documentation. Okay, that's what that is. So we need more evidence. I don't know if we could ask the lad any questions about these. His mother Dea is out in the local clinic. We can. Oh, right. The local clinic. So we need to find the clinic then, don't we, to be honest, so we can ask her some questions. The boy says that the brother. Right, we need to find a clinic. Yeah, we need to find a clinic, don't we? Let's have a look on the map. A local clinic. Warehouse. Would there be one in the shantytown, do you think? Let's have a look around. We're looking for a clinic. Oh, God. We need to find your mother. Right, let's get a calling card put up here. Which one? That one. Pin that. Trying to work out that we either need to go to a clinic to find out where. Let's try up here. How'd she get down there? Nope. Why are you blocking me? What the hell?
Are you able to help me?
I don't think anyone here knows the answer.
Oh, this is what does me about this. It's like you're not getting any clues as to where you've got to go next.
Help me, please. Sorry, sir. I can't help you.
I'm trying to, I don't know if we need to go back and speak to Roy. Talk to this guy. I think we might need to go back and talk to Roy, you know.
I can't help you.
Because I can't work out. Well, I've got the boys' clip. I can. I've got. Well, the only ones I've got is this, what he's put. Because it was his testimony. It should have the names below it. Oh, that one. Got to pin it anyway. I'm trying to. These guys might know who the foreign lady is.
May I ask for your assistance? I don't think anyone here knows the answer.
Right, okay.
Ask someone else.
You guys don't see what's going on, do you? And I know that Thelby, he doesn't know who she is. Mini-meep, hello, hello, hello. Don't know why I pressed that key.
Help me, please.
How may you be of assistance? Yeah, listen. I bet you do know a foreign lady. Right, let's go here. So we know she repeatedly asked. I'm just trying to work out where I need to be to find out who she is. And it would definitely be, because we know, right, okay, we know it's the son's mother. So it's got to be in the shantytown. We've got to ask everybody in the shantytown who she is, and somebody will tell us. We've got to speak to everybody here. Right, so we know that's where they live. We've got to ask everybody what's going on. Come on, people. Come out of your homes and help. Oh, right. So beds. This looks like it could be some sort of a... Well, there's nothing. According to this, there's nothing down here for us. I'm trying to remember. Was there not a guy on the stairs that we spoke to? He's not telling us anything. I just discovered that Sherlock Holmes was a fictional character exploring why the world is the way it is today.
May I ask for your assistance?
It's a shame I can't answer your question.
No clues whatso goddamn ever. Oh, you're asleep. You ain't gonna be up there. Right, doorway. Oh, is this not the back entrance to the... Oh, she might know who the foreign lady is, though. Yeah, she might know who the foreign lady is. We'll ask her.
Have you ever heard of a man with a metallic eye?
I've seen him, even. Dirty Summers is the name. A nasty lout with a silver ball in place of a missing eye.
Oh, okay.
I shudder to ask, but where does one find a Dirty Summers?
He likely signed on with a ship. I am not one to spy on others, let alone him.
Hmm, I see.
My advice, keep away from him.
Right, so we've got a testimony from the barmaid that he signed up on a ship. But which friggin' ship? She repeatedly asked Mr. Selby Wright for the thing, right? We can take that one off now. So we're looking for a Dirty Summers. Oh, that sounds so interesting, don't it? What's your name? Dirty Summers. Yeah, exactly. Which ship? Do you think it'll be Angie? It could be Angie. So, again... would you not think that Salisbury would know? Let's see if we can get that testimony up as well. Let's see if we can get that one up. She says the man with the iron eye is Dirty Summers. According to her... Summers is a dangerous man who is best avoided. She has no idea where to find him. So if we pin this, are we now not looking for... Hey, why did they see me and walk away? Get here.
Is this familiar to you?
As much as I'd like to help you, I know nothing about this.
Right, we've definitely got to get around the dot. Duke, I thought this was a Friday's game. Oh, come on, guys. I wanted to play it. I'll be playing it on Friday as well. God, do you know what? You guys are like, what is it? I can't do it. What did I miss? It's Friday again. It's Saturday, Sunday. Whoop. Oh, dear. I just enjoyed it and I wanted to play some more of it. And I couldn't wait till Friday, that's all.
Is this familiar to you?
Sorry, sir, I can't help you.
I like the fact that I've got to work out what's going off and I get annoyed that I can't and it irritates me. I love games like this. That was a good one. Honestly, I do. I just love games that irritate me. And this game irritates me. It really irritates me with a passion. Oh, hang on. The Star of Gibraltar is seeking a carpenter. Oh, we found him. Why is the writing just not stay up there until you've read it and then you click it and it frigging disappears? I think I'm going to find a salesman. The salesman writes to Captain Akab, Leadville, Street Post Office. Right, we need to find the Street Post Office and find out who's on that ship. Sorry, guys. He just annoys me when he did this. Right, so he's looking for a carpenter. Willis, hang on. Strong man needed for honest work. Apply for details at the pub. Hold on. Any Wednesday. That one seems more fitting, don't it? Strong man needed for honest work. We had the other poster that was about a ship looking for a carpenter. So she did mention, though. Oh, you guys, will you get off this Friday and bleeding whatever it is and help me with this? Otherwise, we'll be playing this for the next year. Nothing about the description. Solby claims that the foreign woman repeatedly asked him about the disappearance. You guys are no help. Found at the scene of Camilla's abduction was a card with some text printed in it back saying Roy Solby, London. Okay, so we've done that. The manager, we've done that one. People say that he hangs around at the dock. We've done that at the third pier. Why has that not disappeared? So we've done that. So they are... Right, let's have a quick look here. Let's have a quick look at what we deducted. We're looking at Kimihala's abduction as well. It's morally, actually the, always the majority. I don't know what, it's the majority. It's always, do you know what? I don't understand what you're saying. But no idea what you're saying. So we know these We know that's wrong. No, that's wrong now. Okay, so we know they're wrong. Let's just have a look through the rest of what we've got. We've got two testimonies. We went with that one. One observation, his disappearance. We've got none of that, so we can't get rid of that. So that's not worked. I think if we go back and come back, they should come back. Yeah, they will do. Oh no, so it's taken those. No, that's not right. I'm just trying to work this one out here. So we've got, so we know that Roy's testimony is correct. We know that Nepali, we know that boy's testimony is correct. We don't have, oh, we've got the testimony of the barmaid now, so who abducted Camilla. I think it wasn't the calling card, abandoned pendant, missing persons poster. That won't link. Right, so are we saying it was Roy Soulsby? I'm going to go, yeah. Wonderful, we got it. Right, so Dirty Summers is Kimmy Harley's kidnapper. It seems that Roy Soulsby could be Summers' accomplice. That's what we got. That's what we're trying to work out. So we got to that stage. Okay. Oh my God, man, this is a difficult. So we got a green on that one. This one here, we don't have enough evidence at the moment. Right, we don't have enough evidence. Right, so we took us time. We worked that one out. So we are looking for Dirty Summers and his abductor. So we can go back to Soulsby if he's there. But I want to be able to ask him the right questions. But I don't seem to have Soulsby claims. We don't want that one. It looks like a silver, but we need to go and ask about this. That's what we need to ask about.
Be careful on the port, gentlemen. The fog is particularly thick tonight.
What's that supposed to mean? Someone's going to try and abduct us. Why can I not quick fast travel? Do I have to be outside? Right, so we can only fast travel when we're outside. Kind of makes sense. We need to interrogate him more. Right, you're lying to us, mate.
What are you
talking at? You're lying to us.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
What makes you say that?
You're lying, kid. You're lying, man. You're lying.
And how do I fit in all this? Sorry, you lost me there.
Right, confront him again. I don't care if I get it wrong.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
Right, let's look at this properly now.
What makes you say that?
I think it was that one, wasn't it? That's the one.
And how do I
fit in all
this?
Oh, we got that wrong as well. God take
that. Sorry, you lost me there.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
What makes you say that?
Oh, here we go.
And how do I fit
That's
in all
wrong
this?
As well.
Sorry, you lost me there.
Mr. Soulsby,
we've done everything.
You know more than you're letting on.
Oh, come on, help me out, chat, man. Come on, boys. Oh, here we go. You ready?
A man named Dirty Summers.
Why did we not go with that one first when that's the reason we came
London.
Over here?
He used your name as a cover for his deeds.
What? Really? That doesn't mean I'm involved, though.
It does. Right, so we got one right. Look. Wow. Oh, my God. What is Soulsby's connection to the crime? We got one out of three right. Oh, we'll try that one as well. The man with the iron eye.
Boulder Dash.
Oh, come
Sorry,
on.
You lost me there.
Have we asked them all now? I think
Mr.
we've asked
Soulsby,
them all, haven't we?
You know more than you're letting on.
What makes you say that?
Oh, Gary's missing work. Please tell. We've done the pendant already, haven't we? Did we not do that? We did the pendant. Yeah, we did the pendant. That's that one. It looks like silver, but it's actually made of tin. We did that one, and it went wrong order.
And how do I fit in
what
all this?
Wrong? There's no right or wrong order. If you ask the question, he'll confront it. There's no order.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
What makes you say that?
Yeah, there's no order. Oh, hang on. So that was the... Okay, you might be right here. So that's the right order.
A man named Dirty Summers was involved in some recent kidnappings across London. He used your name as a cover for his deeds.
Right, we need the calling card.
That doesn't mean I'm involved, though.
Right, so that was in the right order. It's absolutely saying choose evidence. It doesn't give me that it's got to be in the right order. That, to me, don't make sense. Right, so if that's in the wrong order, we need the calling card. So then we got a tick for that one, which was regarding Dirty Summers. Right, what else we got? We can try the silver necklace thing now.
Boulder no. Dash. Sorry, you lost me there.
So do we not have enough evidence at first? Is this what this is saying?
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
What makes you say that?
We know that one's right then. Right, that's the one.
And how do I come fit on all this? Sorry, you lost me there.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
Why would we have to ask him in a particular order? First one is yellow, but why do we have to ask him in a particular order? It's the one... Hang on a second. Hang on. It was the one about Mr. Summer that we asked first.
A man named Dirty Summers was involved in some recent kidnappings across London. He used your name as a cover for his deeds.
What? Really? That doesn't mean I'm involved, though.
So we've asked all those. All these are wrong. And I'm baffled that you'd have to ask him in a particular order. Abort the confrontation, progress will be lost. So how are we not asking him in the right order? Right, okay guys, let's do this nice and steady. So she's the one that's been hanging the missing posters around the... I need to take me steady with this one now. It looks like the silver, so we can't ask the one about the silver. Go one by one. We've done that. We've done it. I've done this already. Found at the scene is Camilla's abduction card. It's got to be the abduction card then, hasn't it? Because he knows that he was asked that Summers was using his ID. So we need to question him on...
Your calling
here we
card
go.
Was found at the crime
right.
scene. That's enough to make you a suspect.
So we ask him about the calling card.
You cannot be serious.
So we got that one right. So if we go back through it, Summers, calling card. So now we've got to look at the other one, right? So, yeah, try that one. Don't work out of the delay. So, Dirty Summers, Camilla, kidnap, Rose Salisbury, could be Summers' accomplice. Right, we've asked that one. He is of English blood, or this is, he's of English blood, lack of music, tone employment, blah, blah, blah. He holds a brand new Walden Hill, no, that's him himself. That one, no, I don't think it is that one. No, I don't think it's that one. Because that's telling him about himself. and if I hit it and it's wrong, we have to start all over again. And I can't remember these two already. Chat, you need to help me out here. Come on, which one? This one? You see, I'd go for that one. Because Camilla's abduction is likely a sailor from the port of London. He is a bulky man wearing a size 11 thingy. Right, here we go. Pretend.
Give me one moment.
Hello, motherfucker.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
What did we do? Oh my God.
And how do I
do you know what? I swear to God.
Sorry, you lost me there.
Why doesn't it pin it so that it can't take it off because I'm getting fed up now? I think I hit the wrong key.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
What makes you
say
that? You
hit the wrong key, guys. Right, we know it's that one. Don't! You'll make it worse.
And how do I fit in all this? Sorry,
guys, you'll make it worse. You'll make it worse. Stop playing that music.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than
greetings, fellow travellers. Mr. Science Guy.
What makes you say that?
You know what? Oh, hang on. Guys, come on. We're adults here.
And how do I fit in all this?
Oh, for God's sake.
Sorry, you lost me there.
Right, okay. Pen and paper. Let's do this. Pen and paper, here we go. We'll label them 1,
Mr.
2, 3,
Soulsby,
and 4.
You know more than you're letting on.
What makes you say that?
Don't tell me it's the yellow one. Because we've just asked that one. Watch.
And how do
See,
I
we've just asked
this?
It and you've gone yellow.
Sorry, you lost me there.
Right, we're going to get this
Soulsby,
now.
You know more than you're letting on.
I ignored
chat, say that?
And I got most of them. Right, let's start again. Right, that's the one.
A man named Dirty Summers.
Right,
was
so we know Dirty. Right, guys, you better remember this.
He used your name as a cover for his deeds.
Now, well, the
really?
Next one should be the calling
that
card.
Mean I'm involved, though.
Right, the next one's to do with a calling card. Yeah, found at the scene was a calling card. Right, we know that's right.
Your calling card was found
right,
at the
now we need
scene.
The other one,
that's
you see. When you guys
suspect.
Don't wind me up,
you
I can think this
serious.
Through. But when you're winding me up, oh. Right, guys, we're on the last one now. I think we did get it, didn't we? So we've gone for using his fake ID, the calling card at the evidence.
Just
oh, my God. Please. Please, why me? So hang on, because we got there. We always get the blame. Just a tip, I'm glad you're on the right side of getting the blame. So listen, guys, hold on. Right. So, corrupt customs. Listen, I'm trying to do a recap here. Guys, I'm trying to do a recap. Calling card found at the scene. Okay? No, using fake calling card. Calling card found at the scene to Roy Selsby. Now we're looking for one that's going to link the calling card, Selsby, and the fact that he's the accomplice. So... One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm calm. That's what they say. Count to ten to calm yourself down. Right, guys, let's do this then. So, we've got... Right, okay, so we've already found out that the calling card. So we're saying now that Camilla's abductor is likely to be a sailor from the port. He is bulky. Right, we're going with this. We're going with it. Potential final evidence. Space to accept.
This proves nothing.
No, it's wrong.
Sorry, you lost me there.
Right, we can get the other two. I know the other two now. I'm not listening to chat. I know the other two.
You're letting on.
What makes you say
that? I know the other two. I know the other two now.
And how do I fit in all this?
Sorry, you lost me there. That's the second one. It's the first one, the calling card. I know this. It's the calling card.
Mr. Soulsby, you know more than you're letting on.
Left at the scene.
What makes you say that?
Calling card. Not. Oh, is it the corrupt? The third one's corrupt. Right. Okay. We're gonna go with that one because you said that. Don't start giving me. No. The second one isn't. The first one. No, it's not. Stop it. The first one is about. Oh, now I'm honestly. Yeah, fake ID, that's the one. Fake ID. He says that the man with the iron eye can only be Dr. Summers. According to the Summers, a dangerous man is best of it. Right, no. Mostly claims that the foreign man repeatedly asked about the disappearance. Why have they changed? Why have they changed? No! It left a card. It looks like the so. Oh no! I'm honestly. You know, if you keep saying yellow colour again, I swear to God, I'll be in Discord. No, the card was the second one. I don't want to play no ball. Right, okay, let's just get this done. Let's slow down. Slow down. Let's slow this game down. Okay. Right. Okay. Yellow colour. Do you know something, Ollie? I swear to God. Right, hold on. She says that the man with the iron eye can only be... Right, so Doctor put it right. It's not that one. It's the calling... I've lost the whole plot now. I don't want to put one in. I've lost the whole plot. So it's that one. Where's the one with the friggin'... calling card. Everyone's getting mad. Oh my God. This is why I didn't want to go in Discord when I was playing this, because I would have got beaten to death. Screw the calling card. Right, hold on. Hang on. Because all I remember, the first one was to do with something about the card that was fake. Then it was to do with his calling card. And then the third one now, I'm going to have to scroll back through chat to find out. But because you guys are winding me up, I can't do it. I'm frightened. If I press the wrong one, it's going to give me that red freaking thing. Right, guys, hang on. I need to get my breath back because I tell you something, I've got high blood pressure and you are killing me. Right, okay, hold on. Woo, God, I ain't even got a drink. Oh, this is mad. Okay, let's start again. Let's just start again. Everybody back away from the keyboards and just take a breath. Come on, just take a breath. Right. let's start again. Right, it goes yellow around the edge when you go to pick one. Braid woman. I'm trying. Right, okay. So we're on about the card that was left. Why can I not see the one with the call? They don't change. It looks like the silver. No. Boy around. No. Why is the one that said the fake card was left? That one. Don't give me this one. The card is the next clue. Yeah, but I'm trying to. Right. Oh my god. Right, okay, let's just do this. Let's just go with it.
And how no. Do I think
oh my
this?
God. He's just
Sorry,
taking the guys, I can't.
Me.
Don't look. Mr. Soul, I'm getting agitated. You pick the bottom one. Yeah, I know, I've got to pick the right one.
A man named Dirty Summers was involved in some recent kidnappings across London. He used your name as a cover for his deeds.
What? Really? That doesn't mean I'm involved, though.
The first clue. We've got it. Yeah, Dirty Summer. I'm doing it. I'm trying to find it. Freaking hell. Where's the woman's testimony? Right. Where's the testimony, she said? People say that Summers is... No, it's not doing it. Not this one. So is it that one? Calling card now. Found at the scene of Camillus. Is it this one? So it's that one. Right. My God.
Your calling card was found at the crime scene. That's enough
what's
to make you a
what's
suspect.
The th- will you st-
you
what's the third
be
one?
Serious.
Right, we got two. So, is it that one now? No. No, because that's about him. Corrupt officer. Right, okay. Are we sure? Are we sure?
It's true. And that's before mentioning your gold watch. It's brand new and awfully expensive for a customs officer. Clearly you have found yourself another source of income.
Oh, my
I'm sure
God.
Scotland Yard will be delighted to investigate further.
All right, stop. Look, it's not as it seems. I did not partake in the kidnappings.
I'm all ears, Mr. Soulsby.
Yes, I know Summers.
That was fun.
He paid me to turn a blind eye to his business in the warehouse area.
I've never
just
seen
that.
Chat get
on
so carried
word,
away.
You did not tell me which warehouse he used?
I do not recall, but I use red paint to mark unsupervised warehouses.
Oh, it's
ought to be one of them.
Red Cross.
What else
that
can
red
you
cross
say, Summers?
On the warehouse.
He's a regular at the Cursed Mermaid. Goes there with his crew almost every evening.
What for?
I don't know. I assumed just for a drink.
Right. So, the barmaid's lying, and I think the barmaid is carrying his child. Right, let's have a look what we deducted from that chat. What did we deduce from that chat? Evidence. We've got his testimony. Oh, it's not locking it in, though. It's not locking it in. So we don't have enough evidence. It's not locking it in. We don't have enough evidence on that one. Right, so he admits that he had met Dirty Summers, who does business in one of the warehouses. So we cannot recall which one, but he marked it with red paint. Can you remember when we first came over to here, there was a door that had a red kind of cross on it, and somebody said, remember that. But it's marked with red paint. Users unsupervised warehouse. According to him, Summers frequents the Cursed Mermaid Pub. If he goes to the Cursed Mermaid's Pub, it means that the barmaid would recognize him because he's there nearly every night with his crew. Okay? And she reckons she doesn't actually know him like that. What did we deduce? Did you really want us to answer that? Oh my gosh. Come on, chat. Okay, right. We can fast travel, can't we? We'll fast travel here first, because I want to know if the baby is Dirty Summer Junior. Right, let's look at, let's just, 2 pints of lager, please. Right, let's have a look what we've got going off here now. Dirty Summers and Colonel's kidnappers, blah, blah, blah. What did we get from him? Abductor. The barmaid, or not, the barmaid's a liar. We want something that Roy said to us. What's that, what did he say? Where is it? Oh, come on. Mr. Selby knows nothing about the research, he admits. Right, okay, we want to do that one. In front.
Why do I have the feeling that you know more about Dirty Summers than you're letting on?
I have nothing more to add.
Yeah, carrying his child. Right, guys, listen. We're going to do this, but you need to stay calm. You need to stay calm, because this is not going to go well. I'm telling you that now. It ain't going to go well. Right, should we try this one? Oh, my God.
Are you finished?
Why did you go the fourth one first? Why would you go...
Why do I have the feeling that you know more about Dirty Summers than you're letting on?
Oh, you're going to talk about the baby, isn't it? Right, that one will remember that face. The barmaid is in early stage pregnancy, blah, blah, blah. She tries to hide it. Do you reckon?
I failed to follow.
Oh, God, that was wrong as well.
Glasses to wash.
Why do I
We've
have
got enough evidence. You know
I have nothing more.
Oh, we can speed it up. Nice.
Enough.
Right.
I have hard evidence that Summers was involved in recent...
Remember this, guys.
I'm not surprised. So what?
Right, so we got Dirty Summers and Camilla's kidnapper. It seems that Roy Soulsby could be Summers' accomplice. So that's the first one. So if they're accomplices, how did they meet? How did they meet? He says that the man with the iron eye would only be Dirty Summers according to Summers. What do you reckon? No, no, don't play this. Puts me off. Some music to inspire you. Oh, I'm going to go for that one. No, 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 no. It looks like the silver actually.
Oh, you for God's
sake.
Are you finished? I have glasses to wash.
Right, so we know the first one.
I have nothing.
The first one is that one, isn't it? Or does it change them? That one.
enough.
That's the first one.
I have hard evidence that Summers was involved in recent kidnappings across London.
I'm not surprised. So what?
Right, so what? So this is Summers and Camilla kidnappers. Is that right? Right, so they could be accomplices. Right, what could be the next one? Oh. If you tried to sell something, would you go into a pub to sell it? You bloody would.
You sure? No, you wouldn't.
Not this one. Not this one.
Are you finished? I have glass.
Not that one.
Why do I have the feeling that you... Enough. I have hard evidence that Summers was involved in recent kidnappings across London.
I'm not surprised. So what?
It's got to have something to do with her pregnancy then. What do you mean, man in green? This one.
A customs officer, Roy Salisbury, testified that Summers was a regular here. You must know something about his business.
All I know is his drinks order.
I still believe. See, I want to go with a barmaid in early stage pregnancy.
If the lives of the missing do not concern you, then I would urge you to think about your unborn child.
Are you threatening me?
Many people are missing, and the main suspect based himself in your establishment. One word to Scotland Yard and your life takes a turn for the worse. Now, spare yourself the trouble and tell me all you know.
Okay. Summers hired my private room. I think he used it to recruit people. But I haven't seen him in a few days. He paid me cash.
She's a liar.
Nor did I touch anything inside. Here's the key. Go and do what you will. Just leave me out of it.
Rusty key. We're on chapter 3, aren't we, still? Yep. Select. We'll overwrite. Okay. Right then, boys, that's it. I know where to leave it, don't I? I've got to leave it there, guys, looking at the time. Right, listen. This, now, because I've got you all into it now, I've got every single one of you into this. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to change things for you guys, and I'm going to change it for a reason. Okay, I'll change it for a reason. We're going to do this. We're going to do the long dark through the whole of next week when I stream. I can't put no special days on because I've got to sort things out for my mother's birthday. Yeah, I am never watching. I know something. You will definitely be back. So what will happen, guys, just so that you are aware, I will not be here on Saturday because I'm going to my mother's 80th, okay? That's what I'll be doing. So, as the crow flies, I will do my best next week, although I have got to sort things out because I've got to do things at this event as well. So, next week. Oh, God, how are we going to do this? Monday, there will be no stream. Tuesday, there will be a stream. Wednesday there will be no stream. Thursday there'll be a stream. Friday there'll be a stream. Yeah, and it will be a mixture, so that you are aware, it will be a mixture of the long dark and Sherlock Holmes until we've completed both, because at least for me I then don't have to worry about what I'm going to stream, when I'm going to stream it, and you guys get to follow me through two games until they're completed. How does that sound? That, to me, I think that's a better format. Because I can change my games regular. Go back to this, go back to that, go back to this, go back to that. I can do that regular. But at least if I pick two games per week that I can stream for you guys until completion, that gives you guys a better understanding of what I'm doing. because I need to change what I'm doing. I can't keep doing the same thing over and over again. Jumping from game to game, and not finishing anything. It's just a definition of madness. But anyway, guys, that's what I'm going to do. That's how we're going to play it until completion, just a tip. Until completion. How does that sound? Until completion. How does that sound? The new format for 50 plus gamer. So if I play a game, right? Sounds good to me. It does. Look, I think it's a better format, to be honest, because I tell you what's made me change my mind of thought. I get a lot of people coming in and they see me play all these different games, yeah? But the difference is I don't stick to a game, and I get a bit fed up when I'm looking at my Steam history and I've got this game that I've started, I've not been back to it. And when I come back to it, I love it. If it's a building game or a survival game that has no real potential ending, then I'll play it until I'm fed up. But what's going to happen is, as of today, you're going to get a week of any game. So it will be, if I decide to play, let's say, for instance, Transport Fever, I'll play it for the week. If I decide to play something like The Furthest Frontier, I'll play it for the week. Because for me, it's better for me to do that than it is for me to go, well, okay, the only time something will break is if I decide to do a multiplayer with the mods, or a game comes out that I want to have a look at, and I'll probably preview that game with you guys, and then I'll stream it for a week. I think that makes more sense to me. Because then I only have to look at one game. And as well as that, for when it comes, not this week and coming, but the following one, we got Monday off, so a long weekend. Oh, that'll be nice. Oh, Just Dan. Yes, because it's, yeah, brilliant. I know which one you mean. Yeah, that's good. That'll be nice. Can we have a dance party or celebrate the change? Well, if you want to do that, then you can do that. Because I want to change what I'm doing a little bit, to be honest. I really do. I want to change what I'm doing a little bit. Because when,
You know we found it, right? Well, it's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday. It's Friday again, it's Friday, Sunday. It's Friday again, it's Friday, Sunday.
Because what I want to do is, when Empire comes back and we can get the whole team together, I probably will be doing a whole week on flying. And I'll tell you something now, guys, I might not even take off. I might not even get off the ground, because I need to learn this 737. I like it. It's an enjoyable plane. I'm determined that I want to learn it so I can start doing flights on it. I'm determined to learn it. And if you guys want to see 50 crash and burn, oh my God, they will be the streams to watch. I'm telling you that now. But guys, I've got work in the morning anyway, so I'm back to my normal schedule, which will be a normal half past 8 till 5 o'clock. I did say that some of the streams may start late because I'll be going to the gym. So again, I managed to stream tonight for... Is that all I've been live for? My gosh, nearly 2 hours, 20 minutes. But I was on this morning, so you're looking at 6 hours and plus, yeah? Do you know something, guy? I know, yeah. Science guy, cheers, mate. I would love to stream longer, guys. I really, really would. But I'm working and I just can't. I am not at that stage where I can stream for something like 10 and 12 hours. I just can't do it, guys. I'm being honest with you. I can split it. I can do 4 hours. I can do another 4 hours. But I can't do them straight. Full 8 hours. Sometimes if I get carried away and I forget I can do a 7 hour. Yeah, just a tip. Thank you, matey. But guys, that's it. I'm not going to move anybody anywhere tonight. I'm going to be a bit selfish tonight. I'm going to just get off so I can at least have an hour or something winding the good lady up. She loves me that much. She looks forward to when I'm finishing. another outstanding stream, so 50. Stability, you're always here, mate, and you always say that to me, and I'll always say this to you. I do what I think is right. I don't play games 100%, but I think you guys enjoy what I do. And do you know what I like? It's the interaction. I can get you guys to interact even if you don't want to. I know you don't. I know sometimes you think, you know, 50's a bit stupid, but there is a little bit of a method to my madness. But anyway, guys, I am going to say goodbye to my moderators, but I'm saying goodbye to you guys first. And I won't see you tomorrow, but I will see you on Tuesday, guys. And on Tuesday, it will be the long dot. Let me write this down, because if I change anything, you guys are going to get 50. What the f- doing? So Tuesday, long, dark. I'm going to get a board here, a little whiteboard, just there. We'll do this while we're here. Wednesday, we'll have stream on Wednesday. I'm trying to think what we've got going off. Wednesday, I'm working from home. Wednesday, we will do Sherlock. Thursday, I will take the day off. And you're thinking, why are you taking Thursday off when you've had Monday off? So Monday, no stream. No stream. Thursday, no stream. Friday, so we've done long dark, Sherlock, it'll be long dark. Saturday, no stream, which would then bring us back to, I have to write that because if I don't, Monday non, long dark, Sherlock, non, long dark, and it will be Sherlock on Sunday again. Here we go. How does that sound? Sherlock Holmes. Right, so that's that week planned. And it will be like that until we've completed Sherlock Holmes. Then we drop something else in. And the long dark, it's going to take us a while to complete that one. Although we did quite well over the last few days. So guys, honestly, thank you very, very much for the follows. Ollie, I need to give a big thank you to Ollie. Because look, guys, it doesn't happen that often. But when it does, you guys do absolutely amazing. 20 subs on the start of the stream. That is absolutely amazing. I can't thank you enough for that. And it was only the other week that we had 30 subs dropped in the channel. So I, look, guys, what you're doing for me is helping me do this for you. Okay? So just think that we've got an outstanding community. I'll say of a certain age, but there are some little kids that get in every now and then because they do. But we accept the children, we look after them, and we treat them as our own. Guys, you've been watching the 5th Plus Gamer. Mods, you've been absolutely amazing, and I hope to catch you. Dan, thank you for your help. And Ollie, 20 subs, mate. You need a medal. Speak to you soon, guys. You've been watching the 5th Plus Gamer. We'll be right back. You ready?